when you have that crowd roar right there on the edge of their seat, all yelling and screaming.
That's the best feeling in roller derby.
My name is Matt Tyrell, president of Penn Jersey Roller Derby, and this is the Judy Sowinski Old School Game.
Roller derby was one of the greatest sports entertainments that was ever created. We're here in Philadelphia this year to celebrate our third annual Penn Jersey Roller Derby Judy Sowinski Memorial Hall of Fame game.
Welcome to roller derby.
Today we are doing a old school game like they used to play in the 50s, 60s, 70s. Each team fields 5 skaters on the track at a time.
The object of the game is for the jammer, who is the scorer on the team, lap opposing skaters.
But the opposing skaters do everything they can to stop you.
It's constantly offense, defense, people knocking into each other.
You get cracked by somebody that's bigger than you and knocks you down, you get back up.
Get up. If you lay on the ground for too long, you're easy points. Get up as fast as you can and get back in there.
It's exciting. I mean, stamina is number one.
Roller derby's been around for 80 years.
Packed arenas all across the country.
A completely underground culture.
It's its own little world.
Take NASCAR, hockey, and football, and put them all together in one sport. The crowd wants to be a part of it. That's when you know this is special. It's extremely exciting.